Namaste. We are here to prepare our traditional Newari food, Yomari. To prepare this, we need this ingredient: rice flour, khua, saku, and lukewarm water. We have khua. It's a special type of sweet prepared from dairy product. Now we need to make the paste khua. So we are going to mix khua with milk and sugar. Stir it properly. Now here we have proper paste of khua.
Let's start. Before starting, we should wash our hands properly. First of all, we keep lukewarm water on rice flour and mix properly to form proper dough.
Now it's ready. Now, apply some oil in your palm and take a piece of dough. Now, slowly try to build a cone-shaped structure. In this way, few hands of friends will be better to prepare number of yomaris. Now, either khua or saku we should keep inside the cone shape and close the mouth of the cone shape properly. Thank you.
gave Yomari in the steamer.
You can make your own designs on the head, okay? While you close that your Yomari, you can make your own design so that you can later on figure out this is my Yomari, okay? So make your own design. You can make the head of like pigeon or head of pigeon shape. Or the flower shape. Different kind of shapes can be made, okay? Yes, you also can. You keep the mic over there.
Oh, boys making Yomari. So let's see what kind of shape you will make. Yeah, this boy is making fine. Good, good. Yes, his is, your is also fine. Nice, nice, nice old boys. What about yours? Still working on? Yeah, yeah, good. Go on, go on. You too? Yeah, that's fine. You are? Oh, you have a nice flower on your head. Yeah, you too have. It's rose. Okay. Are you enjoying?
Yes!
Boys.
What about you girls? How's the work going on? Yes, yes. Push it properly. It's more little bit, take it out. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, go now, go on. Press in that flat, yes.
It's you can join. It's
okay. Yeah. You, how is your going on? Go on, go on.
Yes.
Oh, very less, okay? It came out. Leave it, you can keep it there. Yeah, that is another design you can make.
Excuse me, boy.
Okay, fine, you keep it over there. There you go. The number of Yomaris are increasing.
Everyone look here. Okay.
Oh, not with that way, hand.
Just sit
like this.
Listen, everyone. Look this side, okay? Once.
Just yes, happened, but this one. Okay, yeah.
Show your memory also.
Show your Yomaris.
Show your Yomari also.
Keep properly.
Now it's ready for steaming, so let's take it to the steamer. After 15 to 20 minutes, the yomari will be ready for eating.
Now our yomari is ready and we can have it now.
Select your one. Okay, so all of you look here. What you are having? Look in the camera. What you are having? How is it?